spelling. Here are the ingredients.
Okay, we finished our adobong sitaw with pork. Now it's time to eat. Yummy!